All right, guys, it is Monday. That means it's Tabata day. We got 6 rounds, 6 exercises. Chest press first, all right? Here we go, 20 seconds work, 10 seconds recovery, 6 times. We'll take the next exercise. Here we go.
Go.
Crunch next, crunch next. Here we go. Guys, two arm row is next. Two arm row is next. Okay, one on a clean press. Here we go. Oh yeah, for sure. man. All right, so here we go. All right. It's about Monday in the books. All right. You guys remember, you control what you eat. All right. Stay fit. Stay strong. My mind is all jumbled this morning. All right. I can speak. All right. You control what you eat. Lots of vegetables, some fruits. Get plenty of protein, get good fat. Right? Take your turmeric, cold sauerkraut, 1 teaspoon every day. Right? Then, guys, build and develop relationships. Right? Build and develop relationships. Folks who are friends, your believers, remember, eat principle. Encourage, accountability, train. Right? Encourage, accountability, train. Right? Then after that, guys, after that, plant seeds, guys. Plant seeds. And yesterday I was reading a devotion, and it not only plant seeds, water the seeds, all right? Plant and water the seeds, and then God does the work, all right? But it's our job to plant and water. And then, as always, guys, every day look for the opportunity to share Jesus with someone, all right? You never know when God's going to put that person in front of you. Be ready, be willing, be able to share, all right? Hope you guys have a great, great rest of your week, Monday. And like I said, we'll see you tomorrow for Lord Body Day. You guys have a good one.